It's studio. About to go record some music. No, you're good. We walking. Yeah, we walking and talking to a camera out here, vlogger status, you know. Fucking actually record some music today or something. Oh yeah. See what we can get done. Smoke some more weed.
Definitely smoke some weed, smoke some hashish.
Good buddy. Okay. No, you're good. Thank you. I'm standing in a bad spot. Smells like they actually clean. Woo! Home sweet home in a studio. It'll settle itself out in a second. Oh, I didn't get the silicone. Oh well. We made it to the studio. I need to get silicone to finish this window. Oh well. Lit. We at the studio, setting up for weed cast number 2.
Should I have this box on here?
No, you don't need to have that if you don't want it. I was just gonna.
What do you think? Will it break the table? We just be gentle with it.
We'll just be gentle. Setting up for weed cast number 2. If we do, well, when we...
Oh, cinematography?
No, I don't yet.
Phototography.
Oh, all the same.
Right? It is.
Photos and pictures all go together.
Is this recording?
Yeah, I'm just getting ready, I suppose. For the vlog.
For the stoner vlog.
I said I was going to put it into a wood chipper and shoot it into the freezer.
Okay, so how big? I would just be like, how big's the freezer? Because if it's an elephant-sized freezer, I would just walk it in there.
You know, I didn't think outside the box like that.
Oh, Lord.
Had a bad time?
No.
Hanging out. That'll work. I don't think that's tuned. honestly another one of my inspirations to start playing guitar.
Was it?
Oh, yeah. You know this one?
Instead of the Wolfcast, I'm going to call it the Popcast.
Pop.
Every time I do a podcast, I'm going to be consuming weed. I don't care if the guest consumes weed or not, but you're gonna smoke.
I've been consuming weed since the first time we smoked weed. Since when I was 12 years old.
Actually,
oh yeah, let me see. Let me put this stuff up here.
You gotta show the GoPro.
I gotta show the GoPro first.
The GoPro gets better.
Let me touch the very gently. Touch the screen here. See what kind of angle I'm getting. There you go. It blurs up when I get close, but blurs up a little bit. Yeah, it blurs up a lot of bit.
Saddest thing I ever saw on YouTube.
Why are you bringing up some sad shit right now? Some sad dead monkey cat shit.
The monkey did die too.
The monkey died too?
Later. They got him a new cat
and then he died.
They got him a new cat.
The cat killed him.
Cat didn't kill him, he just died.
No, the new cat.
Tell you what could have happened, the monkey could have killed Robin Williams. Because there's a video of him and the monkey having a good old time.
Conspiracy theory one. The monkey killed Robin Williams.
This is InfoWars with Robert Marshall.
Bro, I hear all types of music bumping. Studio 27 is lit all the time, 24/7. Well, we're not that lit right now.
It's lit when we're here.
We're gonna get like number two. You're allowed to laugh at this.
Oh my god.
Who's that off camera?
Don't laugh. Maybe if you join the podcast.
I want to.
You know that we're nobody, right? You know that nobody's gonna see this. Nobody's gonna be like,
"Hey,
who's that bitch in the middle with the
mic?" My last podcast got like 10 views, bro.
Oh shit. $10,000.
Hey, dude, I don't even make money off YouTube.
Sorry.
I mean, to be fair, it's fun.
Pretty hard to make money off YouTube soon. Like, you see each other like that, like on every fucking talk show. Do you feel my fingertips? If I can touch it, I'm gonna touch it for her. Do you feel how sticky that is?
That was sticky
as fun, but the fact that you just touched my
forehead
That was great. I've been blessed by Robin.
The sticky dog, the sticky weed fingers.